John 3:16.
Isaiah 43:19.
God loves you so much. He laid his life for you. He died for you. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whosoever believed in me, you should not perish. You should have eternal life. You should not perish. You should have eternal life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whosoever believed in him, you should not perish. You should have eternal life. You should not perish. You should have eternal life. Aye. What is your problem when you gain the world? What is your problem when you lose your own soul? What is your problem when you gain the world? What is your problem when you lose your own soul? Don't gain the world. Don't lose your soul. Don't go to hell. Don't die in sin. Don't gain the world. Don't lose your soul. Don't go to hell. Don't die in sin. Jesus Christ magnified, crucified, purified, sanctified. Spiritual man, he died for your sin. He died for my sin. He died for the sins of the world. Aye. Righteousness away. Salvation of your soul. Righteousness the way. Salvation of your soul. I have fought the good fight of faith. I have fought the good fight of faith. I have finished my course and I have kept my faith. And I have fought a good fight. I for God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whosoever believed in me, you should not perish. You should have eternal life. You should not perish. You should have eternal life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whosoever believed in him, you should not perish. You should have eternal life. You should not perish. You should have eternal life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whosoever believed in him, you should not perish. You should have eternal life. You should not perish. You should have eternal life. Aye. What is your problem when you gain the world? What is your problem when you lose your own soul? What is your problem when you gain the world? What is your problem when you lose your own soul? Don't gain the world. Don't lose your soul. Don't go to hell. Don't die in sin. Don't gain the world. Don't lose your soul. Don't go to hell. Don't die in sin. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whosoever believed in him, you should not perish. You should have eternal life. You should not perish. You should have eternal life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whosoever believed in him, you should not perish. You should have eternal life. You should not perish. You should have eternal life. Aye. What is your problem when you gain the world? What is your problem when you lose your own soul? What is your problem when you die in your sins? What is your problem when you lose your own soul? Don't gain the world. Don't lose your soul. Don't go to hell. Don't die in sins. Don't gain the world. Don't lose your soul. Don't go to hell.